So we're going to show you a really simple experiment that you can do with your kids, which is all about static electricity, and it's a lot of fun too. What you need is a balloon pump and a water balloon. So I've got a water balloon already sitting on my balloon pump, so I'm just going to just fill it on up. There we go. Stop it there. It's a little bit hard sometimes to tie them up, I must admit. Sometimes they pop, and in this case, got lucky. Now what we need to do is you get your static balloon, hold your shirt out, preferably a cotton shirt, and start rubbing, not just a little bit, a heap. And as you do so, you build up static charge on your water balloon, and you'll find that it'll actually be able to... I should have checked that. That's what I wanted. So these things do actually stick. Now the way you actually do this is that you'll find that during a wet day versus a dry day, it makes a massive difference. And you can talk to kids about how static charges actually move off objects during wet days. And on dry days, they do tend to stay quite accumulated and still on the object. And turns out that negative is attracted to positive. Whoa. It is a bit of fun too. Have a bit of fun with that. Jump on the PhysEd website, type in sticky static balloons, and you'll have a lot of fun with this with your students.